Happy Saturday, it's a Saturday. What's up, everyone? What's up, Renus? Hey, Ultra. How you doing, Ultra? So we're gonna do some random games today. I don't know how long we're gonna play Freeman. And then we got, maybe we'll do some Yakuza. Ultra, how is, no spoilers, obviously. How'd you enjoy the Stranger Things? I gotta Stranger Things it up. Soon. But, yeah, we're gonna do some Freeman Guerrilla Warfare. Maybe we'll do some Yakuza Zero. The boys are all out and about today, so. Except for Ultra Wave. Ultra Wave finished Stranger Things. Alright, let's protect the fishing village. What's up, Commander Zoj? Ultra Wave, it was strange. Last episode's 2.5 hours. Damn! Jeez. Hey, what's up, Boosted Paradox? How many troops are... Alright, whatever. What's up, James? What's up, Pignus? What's up, Volrath? Happy Saturday, everybody. Kive Dub. Yes, Morgan Freeman, Guerrilla Warfare. This is a weird game. It kind of reminds me of... Oh god, we're defending. This kind of reminds me of, that game Some Guy 2000 used to play. Wait, where am I, Wait, is it just me? Did I not pick any squads? Oh god. I didn't give myself any squads. What's up, Agent Dick Johnson? It's like PUBG, but I'm fighting a whole army. Oh, no one. Oh, get inside the house, mister. We do have We Were Here Too, if you're interested. We Were Here Too. Oh, Too. We Were Here Too. I gotcha. Thought you were talking about the Alien game for a second there, Ultra. That spooky Alien game. Oh, God. They Are Here. We Were Here. There's so many games about people being places. Please, I'm super friendly. What's up, Maximum? Alright, so we're gonna do a, Oh my god. This poor man outside. I've shot this man so many times. You want Freeman? Come get Freeman. Oh. Alright, why... Why was there no one with me? Alright, let's go. That was so weird. Alright. Defense, here we go. Okay, now we have people joining us. Oh my god, I can just keep adding them? Well, that's not good. Alright. This will be better. Alright, not sure how long we'll play this game, just because I enjoy it, but I don't know how fun it is to watch. Ren is playing again PUBG bots against PUBG bots in here. Hey, what's up, Crab? How you doing, Crab? How's it in your neck of the woods? Sartath, I'm just waiting for a game called Everybody's Gotta Be Somewhere. Everybody's gotta be someplace. Alright, everyone, so we are defending a town right now. That's what's going on. What was that game? One of you may have said it. I was mentioning that reminded me of Some Guy 2000. What was the, that medieval game? Does anyone remember that medieval game? Charge! I could probably look it up in like 3 seconds. Alright, I don't think these guys are gonna be like sneaky and try to... Mountain Blade, there you go. Thank you, Van Gogh. I said danger. Totally missed yesterday's stream. Caught about a minute, then fell asleep. I woke up 4 hours later and you were talking about soup bombs or something. Jeez. Something Stanley's going crazy today, everyone. Jeez, Stan. Calm yourself. Yeah, I don't know if people are having, like, parties in their backyards, but he's been going crazy today. Renis, I was just playing Warhammer Vermintide 2. He did not get to talk yesterday, so he's making up for it now, Van Gogh. Pil Nye, I love you right back, Pil Nye. Alright, Mountain Warblade. Alright, let's defend our little town.
Standing by.
What guns do I have? Jeez, Stan! Stan, I'm a pretty lady. Pretty lady, I gotta get my grenades. I don't have any armor. God. Zartath, you've been playing that new Starship Troopers game that came out recently. Starship Troopers game? How is it? Thanks, Van Gogh. Crab, RTS, right? Oh, for the...
Target destroyed.
Where? Who? Who do you see? Oh, there they are. They're coming from the mountains!
Target eliminated.
Coming in the bushes. Coming in the bushes.
Man down.
Come on, boys.
Crab.
Oh my God. I'm just eviscerating people. I gotta get out of here. What's up, Brittany? Commander Zoj, I definitely need to get a haircut. It's gonna happen, I just don't know when. Okay, boys. Time to move forward, boys. Oh, what the fuck? I'm being shot at. No one's helping me. What's up, Enclave? Fault Life?
What's up, Delicious Spaz Cakes? Happy Saturday. Maxim Gaming Guy, I was bored the other night, and I was watching some old videos. Where's Part 18 for my Fallout 3 Modern playthrough? Not available. The game would always crash. What's up, Alexander Von Justerstein? Hill Nye, yes, eventually I will play Galactac. Oh my god. Oh my god. My boys! We're getting massacred out there. Oh my god, they are eliminating. Stanley. Trying my best, Stan. I do have my night vision goggles, actually. Well, there's only one of them left. Oh, I thought this was a boat. I thought someone shoved a boat through here. I got him! He's mine! Oh, they got him. Alright, we did defense, independence, blood for the blood god. Ooh, is this the one we did? Hey! Adon Nexusy, Adon Nexusy, my god, Adon Nexusy, thank you for subbing for 6 months in advance. Thank you, Adon Nexusy. Much appreciated. Hope you're having a good Saturday. What's up, Blade Dancer? Adon Nexusy, my goodness gracious, thank you. Thank you so very much. Jeez. Scuzzbucket, about that beer I owe ya. Gordon Freeman. Okay, this time we're invading. Good. What's up, Log Dog? Female civilian fighter squad? I should have given my whatever. I'll use what they gave me. It's all ladies. I'm with all the ladies here. Everyone's here, lady. Alright, ladies, let's go.
Hold your position.
Let's go, ladies. Oh my goodness, I have, I got drones. Oh, that's where they are. They're all there. Oh, and they're all there. Alright, ladies, we're gonna go on the top of the hills. Everybody get on top of the hills, okay, ladies? Hey, Adon Nexusy, thank you very much for that love, and thank you for 6 months of subbing in advance. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you very much.
This way.
All right, ladies, we're moving up.
Move out.
So yeah, everyone, we're going to do some random gameage today. Maybe switching in a bit from this, just because I don't know how exciting this is.
This way.
It's a fun game, but, and there is more to it. There's, like, a whole campaign. Where you walk around just like in Crusader Kings. Alright, I cannot tell who's got orders for Burger King and who doesn't.
Move out. This way.
Delicious Spaz Cakes. Had to deal with a neighbor's pigeon that flew into my place. I managed to lure him back outside. That pigeon knew you had some good stuff in there.
Move out.
That pigeon knows.
This way. Move out. Hold your positions.
Yo, can you move?
This way.
Oh god, the ladies have found someone.
This way.
Where? There's fighting going on, my ladies! I'm coming! Oh god, all my ladies are getting slaughtered. I'm sorry, I'm coming! God, Oh god, they're pulling through. They're pushing through. Hold them back, boys. I mean, girls. All right, we got some Preston Garvey here with us. Yeah! Alright, I have got to pull back some of these. They're getting slaughtered. Or maybe not, maybe not. Okay. Trying. Oh my god. Come on, ladies. I'm gonna have to take down this whole camp myself. Now we're making some progress. Here they come! Prepare yourselves, ladies! Actually, I have more.
Hold your position.
I got one more artillery strike. I gotta hold it off for later. Oh, I have a helicopter. I have a. I need a chopper here now. Oh, fuck it. We'll do it all. We'll nuke the place. Yeah! Scuzz Bucket, this is Freeman Guerrilla Warfare. I don't know why it's called Freeman Guerrilla Warfare, but it is. Volrath, just send wave after wave. I don't know if that would work. They seem to get slaughtered as soon as they get close to the enemy. Oh crap, they're coming on the coming on the east. Adam. Yeah, follow Freeman. This takes place after the Combine are destroyed. You're uniting the tribes of the world. Look at our chopper and its super realistic physics. You know, that's how Apaches fire their weapon. They have to aim the entire body at it. That good. I got some chopper cops. They're just not good at their job like usual. Okay, we gotta. We gotta retreat. Ladies! Ladies, we're making a tactical retreat, ladies. There go my ladies, go run. Out. shooting at my ladies. I don't think so. Alright, I gotta meet up with my ladies. My soldiers. Who the hell are they shooting? McWatt, my New Vegas mods? Like, which... Like, I don't think I ever posted any of my ones on the intranets. McWatt. Portable, found out Papa John's hit squad is keeping an eye on you. Be careful. What did I do to Papa John? I thought we made up. Alright, so it's 25 us versus 43 of them. Oh, the mods I use more than the mods I made. Yeah, I can get you some stuff for that. Master T, your birthday was on June 27th. Master T, happy belated B-Day, Master T. Happy belated birthday to you, Master T. Ooh, happy belated birthday to you. Hey, you got a shotgun? You're following me? Clear your waypoints and follow me. We got this, ma'am. We're gonna kick some ass. You got a shotgun? I got this. Come on, let's go. Let's regroup. Master T, happy belated birthday to you, Master T. Master T, it's a birthday, or it was. Master T, happy belated birthday to you, Master T. Happy birthday to you from the past, from the future, oh yeah. Master T, happy birthday! Master T, of course. Oh, Scuzzbucket, save now. I wish I could. Thanks for hanging out with us, Master T, no problem. Alright, ladies. There's danger ahead, but nothing we can't handle. Remember, our shotguns will break through anything they have. So we're gonna move forward, and we're gonna kick some ass. Let's rock and roll. Alright, so we have to capture one. I don't know if we have to capture all of them. Let me send, who's expendable? Yo, go see if you can capture that. There she goes. Master Chi gotta go, playing Ace Combat 7. Ooh. Wait, there's two of y'all in this group? Capture it. They're doing it. Good job, ladies. Alright, let's, we captured it. We did it. Oh, shit. They're coming up. They're coming up behind us. This way. Oh, God. Select a different one. Oh, they're coming up behind us. We're dead. I got someone. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Being slaughtered, everyone! Maybe not. Hey! They're over here!
Oh.
I'm gonna get shot in the face. Oh my god! Totally knew I was gonna get shot in the face. Scuzzbucket, bring the ladies into the buildings where the shotties run true. I should. How many goddamn people? Yo, shoot your weapons! Oh my god. Okay. Oh god. Alright, we can do this. Oh fuck. Who are you shooting at? Did you see someone? You have a shotgun. Alright. They have twice as many people as we do left. I guess I could shove everyone in here. Alright. You're following me. Move up.
This way.
Oh shit, they're trying to sneak across now.
Move out. Move out. Move out. Move out.
They're trying to come across over here.
Move out.
Thanks, let me sleepy, I try. Alright, what was the other game I said we were gonna maybe play? More Goofy. There's a Goofy game.
Move out.
They're just down this hallway waiting.
This way.
They're down this hallway waiting for us. There is another game kind of like this that has tanks. There's like all different in-betweens for Battlefield and such. Brittany, I am getting all these ladies killed, not on purpose though. I didn't mean for it to be like this. We could charge and I could really get them killed. But that's not gonna help anyone. Alright, you know what? Let's get our ladies.
Hold your position.
Try to sneak. Yo, where are you going, man? No! 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 Why would she walk out there, you idiot? Oh my god. It's a fucking valley of death over there. Holy shit. No, ladies! My ladies! Oh god, pull back! Forget it! Run for your fucking life! Oh god, they were all eviscerated. No. Stop fighting! Oh, she's afraid. Shotguns do not work great against rifles, who'd have thought? Ladies! Oh god, is it just me and you? Come on, we gotta go! Oh! Thank you. You saved me. Get out of there. Watch out. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. That's gonna kill.
Oh, I hurt one of my people. They're in the street! Ooh, 9, nice.
At the friend's house with the internet.
Oh god. No! Where's my last fighter? We have to escape. We must escape into the woods. Go, I'll cover you. Go, 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 go. Oh god. 9, this is Freeman Guerrilla Warfare. It's like Mountain Blade, but in modern times. We gotta go. They're coming, Sheila. I'm not gonna let you die, Sheila. Run. Keep going, Sheila. They won't stop. No. Sheila. You're disregarding my orders. You're out in the open. Come on. Ultra, is this normal level of difficulty? Probably. I could show you the real game. This is just the battle part. I'm also not very good, and I cheat all the time. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Let's huzzah this bee. Where'd you go? Let me sleepy, you know it. That's our movie. I'm gonna fall in love in the forest. Charge! Me and Sheila against the world. Actually, maybe we shouldn't just... Wait. Let's charge from this direction. Here we go. Alright. Actually, you flank him! You get the ass, I'll get the front. Of the ass. Foolproof. As Sheila went around, I went to the front. Sheila, don't you open fire until I get there. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Fuck. What's up, Map Sand? Are they in a building? They're stuck in a building. That is cheap. They're all stuck in a building. They're invincible. Activate cheat mode. Oh god. Oh no. Sheila, you gotta run. I'll run. Sheila doesn't want to go forward with her, I'll cover you, Sheila! Alright, let's do a custom battle. To a custom battle, we're all gonna be special police ladies. And we're gonna overwhelm those bad boys. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got you get instantly killed in this game. Alright, let's see what happens if we just charge. It's not gonna work. Let's rock and roll, people! Oh god. Wait, I know I said to move out, but give me like 2 seconds.
This way. Move out! Move out!
Me and the ladies were taking the base. My God, they're in the field! Jesus Christ, they're in the field! Everybody get down! Goddamn, get in the field! Get on the, ground, everybody! What's up, Viking? We didn't think they'd be in the field! We didn't think they'd be in the field! Move, ladies, move! We gotta get to cover, ladies! Oh man, we are losing people. Oh my God! The fields of Albert, where I poorly led my ladies. Jesus Christ! Try to shoot back at least. Don't walk out there, you idiot! Stop just walking in the fields! Oh! Viking, this is Freeman Guerrilla Warfare. It's like Blade and Sorcery, but with guns. Oh wow, we did it. Maybe. Probably not. This way. Probably just killed a bunch of... Oh. Where the... Oh, they're on the trees. Not the trees. This way. They're on the field over there. Maybe. Volrath, it's like blindly charging into enemy positions. Isn't a great idea. Who'd have thunk it? Hold your position. Oh, did I die? I died. I have to become a different person now. I don't understand why when you die... So when you die in these custom battles, it brings you all the way back to the beginning again. Hold your position. Which I guess is good, because now I have a bunch of people again. Wait, is this where we were? Where did I die? Move out. Move out. Move out. This is gonna be horrible. This way. Pignus, I did the RoboCop game trailer. I did not. Gordon Freeman is not killing in the game, unfortunately. And there's no mods to become Gordon Freeman. I did look at the Unreal Fallout. It looked pretty cool. This way. This way. This way. Move out. Move out. As my wave. As my army moved. Oh my God, they're still in the fields. Where? I hate this field. Move out. This way. Oh my God. Didn't say to go over here. Wait, or did I? Did I die again? God damn it. Murdered. Alright, just to give you a taste of what the actual game is. It's like, you know, you do your things, and then you choose what you were. I was a security guard, a hunter, and I was a soldier, and I shot someone in the face. But I sold all my stuff for beans. And they call me Garlic. And my head shape is a little weird, and I got some mustache going on, and my eyes are okay, and my hair's a little bit weird, but I like to go bald. And my name's Garlic. What's up, Hydro? Nice to see you live again today. Indeed, Hydro. Welcome, welcome.
There we go, Ronsat. Mountain Blades. Mountain Blade with rifles. Not whatever the. Mountain Sorcery. Whatever the hell I was saying. So there are like a whole bunch of different scenarios and stuff. This one is just. I just clicked on a random one. We're not gonna do a ton more of this because this one we're gonna get our ass kicked. Breachians!
Meow.
Ooh. The Harvey Emporium. Yes, there we go. I do not need to know these things. I'm just gonna cheat, give myself a little bit of money. And there we are, look at us. I got a bunch of cat food. I could walk around. It's gonna be great. Oh my god, I do have my Harvey flag. Look at it, it waves. Oh my god, it waves in the wind, my Harvey flag. Oh, yes. All right, let's get some people, get some sniper, get some soldiers, get some people here. I don't need to go to the hospital. Let's see what's on the mission board. Destroy, deliver some important files. Here we go. Berezno. Important files to Berezno, everyone. I like that the music's constantly. Yo, music, shut up, we get it. And my party. I don't know, that's one of my ladies. Cool. There we go, alright. Oops. Alright. 8, 9, 10, 11, I have 11 people with me. Where was I supposed to go? Where am I delivering this? Berezno? Is it like 1,000 miles away? Berezno? Oh my god. Is it a tiny town? Oh, Berezno. Oh, it's right here. Oh, it's easy. Thank you, Scuzz Bucket. Ghost Viva Rain, you know it, Rennis. We got some terrorists. The road at night can be dangerous, Mr. Terrorist. Watch yourself.
You don't have to say, I know.
See you later. Wait, now you want money? Do you know who I am? Lay a finger on me. You'll regret it for the rest of your life.
Ha, I don't care who you are.
Oh, God. So then this is basically what a regular battle's like. Scuzzbucket, happy birthday, how dare you. Volrath was checking, and they do have mod tools up. Will be interesting if this gets mods like Mountain Blade. I would really enjoy if they got some, I just want to be Gordon Freeman is all.
Hold your position.
I just want to be Gordon Freeman. Alright, where can we hold? Alright, so usually what I do for these when I'm actually trying to win is I try to get, like, the highest I can get. Oh, God. Look at my ugly. I'm just trying to deliver these tax reports. Gary Oak, 0 out of 10, not shooting gorillas. I'm sorry. If they were in the game, I would shoot them. Get up! Get up! Hey, you're the star. Anna. This is Anna. She's one of my... You can get companions in this game. Anna never dies. Yet. Yeah, I always go for the high ground. I don't know if it really helps. It's not my birthday. My birthday's in February. It would be cool if I had binoculars, but I don't. Alright. Cassigal Freeman got re-released?
It's a different type of Freeman. Van Goat, it's February somewhere. Happy birthday. Yeah, basically you just wait for him.
This way.
I don't want to get...
Move out.
Let's go. Castigo, the original game got taken down because the devs weren't happy with how it was turning out, so they wanted to rebuild it from the ground up. What? Oh, nice. I've been enjoying it. I mean, it's fairly simple, but I've been having fun with it. I had it on my wish list for, like, a while, and it was on sale, so I was like, alright. Scuzzbucket, we shall make a mod that replaces all terrorists with Birthday Brigade.
This way.
Also, there is this weird thing. After a certain amount of time, it just shows you where the enemies are, which I guess I'm okay with. I'm not a huge fan of it. I guess I could just not go on the map and see where they are, but oh, I see him. Right ahead. Shit. Oh god. Oh god, they're right here. Oh god. Ah, I missed him! I missed him! No, get on the ground! Ah, fuck, we lost someone. God damn it, was that a smoke grenade? No, that was not a smoke grenade. Collision mesh! Oh god. We got- Fuck, I can't see through this fucking smoke. Ah, what the hell? I don't know where they are. Anna, don't die. Crap, they're behind us. I always feel like smoke is cheap in games because obviously the bots can see through it. Or at least I feel like that. Oh, we got him. We got him! Yeah! Alright, we only lost two people. But look at all the guns and vegetables we got, everyone. And look, a terrorist! I'ma shoot him! Execution. Castigo, never mind. I was wrong. They never took the game down. You're still playing the unoverhauled version. No. Yeah, they have radioactive stuff. I don't know what it's for. But we do have radio. Oh wait, no, it's gasoline. Never mind. Ultra, speaking of seeing through things, don't play Far Cry 1. The enemies can see through walls. Oh my god. I played it in college. Back in the day. I like how you can give your squad stuff. There we go. Now you're looking good. I know some of you got murdered. We lost two people. Alright, where were we going? Berezno to report... to deliver some tax documents. I don't know why that lady has a dress on. It doesn't make any sense. Also, usually you would not have this much money, obviously. You wouldn't just be grabbing a bunch of cheese. Ooh, I got sunglasses. Let's buy some fruits. I know my boys and girls like their fruits. We got some coffee beans.
Buy some coffee beans. She, ooh, Ultra, she loves the nightlife. She likes to have fun, you know? I could get some jewelry, some famous paintings. Ooh, a luxury dress. Could buy some famous cigars, maybe some tasty dessert. Alright, let's get our new boys in here. You don't belong in there. Let's get a sniper in here. And new squad. And new squad. Ooh, the music got so nice. It's so nice now. Alright, well, I guess we'll get a mission. Also, you can get prisoners and sell them and stuff. So here's the thing with this game, which is weird. There's all these missions, but, like, the mission book doesn't tell you where to go. Like, I'm sure there's something I'm overlooking. Alright, eliminate mountain bandits. Let's go to an easier place, because I'm going to get my ass kicked. Let's go back to Cat City. Let's see how Harvey, Minyov is doing. Minyov and Tumanivka. The Dangerous Future, 9. Do you guys have stuff in the armory? Actually, let me, put a bunch of my guns I don't need in the armory. And let's get some more people. So yeah, usually you would not have hundreds of thousands of dollars. Which I don't know how you would go about doing anything. Alright, eliminate looters. Several groups of looters were spotted in the region. Search and destroy 5 groups of looters. Return to Minov for the bounty. Okay, so we just have to find looters now. So looters aren't terrorists. But are they? Like, what the hell does a looter look like? Well, I guess I'm gonna go after some slavers, or marauders. Oh wait, I can, you'll not pass alive. I'm more interested in ending your life. Prepare for battle. So this I like. I think they do this in Mountain Blade. If you can obviously, like, win, you don't have to go into combat, so let's just do that. And yeah. iRoboFwaggy, basically, yeah. Basically Mountain Blade, but with guns. Alright, so did that count? No. That does not count as looters. Cool, so, looters? iRoboFwaggy, if you like Mountain Blade and if you like guns, I would say it's fun. It's basically like Mountain Blade, but with guns. I enjoy it. It's not super in-depth, but I enjoy it for what it is. I don't know. Yeah, I have no idea, Renus. Don't know who. There's rebels. Oh, God. I won't give you anything, scum. It's an even match, everyone. Yeah, I think this. I got this on sale. It was for the summer sale. The enemy is as strong as you. Sure you want to attack? Yeah. Wait, no, I want to attack. Like, battle attack, not flip a coin. Amateur Hours! Amateur Hours, thank you so very much for subbing, Amateur Hours. Welcome to the donation train plane. The ground looks gross. You take that back. Can I bring this lady back in here? Man. Wait, get back in here. I want the scorpion team, not you, lady. Ugh.
Hold your position.
God damn it.
Go, go, go!
This way.
Oh, I need to get a scope is what I need. I need a scope so bad. And I threw all my grenades last time.
Should have seen that one coming. Whoops. Pills here!
Lord Parquad, yeah, I heard about that. Lord Parquad, this game hasn't been updated in quite some time, but they just put out something about it getting remade. So who knows? Yeah, it's... I mean, I would suggest if you think it looks interesting, maybe don't get it at full price, but I've definitely gotten my money's worth. I do have Mountain Blade. I played it because some guy 2000 played it a bit back in the day. Alright, and we are going to cheat. I have a UAV. There they are. They're running right into our trap of mountains. All this land is low, so... Ultra, would you suggest waiting for the re-release? Maybe? If they are gonna re-release it. If they actually are, I would say yes, but... unsure if that'll happen. Fuck. Who'd have thought there's no cover in the woods? Lord Parquad, I put in quite a bit of a time with a stalker mod, but that went away for some reason. Yeah, I feel like mods could bring this forward to more of a like fun place, but... cool! Smoke time, get to sit here and wait. Yeah, this might be one of those projects where the devs working on it for a long time. A lot of stuff they couldn't finish. Ladies! This way. Move back! This way. Ladies, move! Oh, I used my artillery. Helicopter. Oh my, I can re- oh, I can- I didn't know I could deploy squads.
Standing by.
After the fact.
I'm on it.
After they were brutally murdered. Can't say radio. It's against the rules, Casagil. You can't say radio, you can't say roast beef. Can't say 500 subscriber special. Not allowed. There we go, attack Jellichopter. There's my attack Jellichopter. Oh yeah, look at it dance. I shoot it at this. Okay. Oh. You can say Hanukkah special, that's allowed. Wow, almost everyone that was with me died. And those weren't looters. my friends. Ooh, 9, yes, a Call of Duty multiplayer announcer for this game, hell yeah. Well, Anna was eviscerated. Sorry, Anna. Here you go, I put new soldiers in. Try to forget the other ones. Here you go. Everyone level up. Van Goat, well, it's now really feeling like Mountain Blade. Scuzz Bucket, 5 buckaroons, 500 subscriber special when, doo doo doo, 500 subscriber special when will it be subscriber time, ho? When will it be subscriber time? Subscriber time. I've always jokingly said when we get to 500,000 subscribers, I'll do the 500 sub video. So unless my YouTube career ends before we get to 500,000, what am I trying to say? If we get to 500,000, I'll do the 500 subscriber special. If we do not ever reach 500,000 for however long I'm still doing YouTube, but we don't reach it, then I'll just do it eventually.
Blade Dancer, what are you talking about? This road can be dangerous. Watch yourself out there.
Just kidding, bro. Give us money.
Oh. All right. This one will work.
All right. Anna Squad. Actually, yeah, you're all. I put my my skills up. All right, Anna always gets her ass kicked. So you know what? We're just gonna make another big line. I'm a master tactician. Put them all in a line. Oh God, it's night. I didn't realize it's nighttime. I'm fucked.
Yeah, it's nighttime, you have no night vision. Go. You got a tiny bucket for a helmet.
Look, I tried to give Anna clothes. She wants to wear a dress. Maybe, I don't know, she can do backflips or something in it.
Ron Sat, 500k sub video when Al's in the nursing home. Hell yeah.
Hellgas, make the 500 be the final video. That could be. That could be. Alright, I think we're gonna switch to Yakuza 0 after this for the next hour. Oh my god, it's 4. I forgot. Wait, is it just 4? Where's the rest of them? Did they only deploy 4 of themselves?
Oh god.
Ooh, she'll style on the enemy. That is true, Van Gogh. Yeah, Volrath, she's...
Standing by.
They're over this Crescent Hill. We're all on the bottom of the Crescent Hill.
Go, go, go!
Oh!
This is a horrible place. I'm gonna get shot in the face. Yeah, no shit.
Oh my god. If it was daytime, I could actually...
9, it's because it's nighttime, and I did a battle at nighttime, and I don't have night vision. I got him! Alright, 10 seconds till the game just shows us where everyone is. Aww. They love their smoke.
Three of them.
What's up, Eternal Rogue? How you doing? I'm playing some goofy Mountain Blade with guns. 9, I don't think the game is glow sticks. Don't worry, it'll all be... We'll get some lights here soon.
We did it. We only lost one more person than they lost.
Uh,
delicious spaz cakes. I gotta head off early. Gotta prep for my birthday party tomorrow. Ooh, spaz cakes. Happy early birthday. Hope you all have a great time with the stream. Spaz cakes, you have a wonderful birthday. Prep for that birthday party. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go out in a blaze of glory towards the Marauder hideout. Here we go. Oh, I should have gotten Anna. Not too late. Too late. Well, it's daytime, so that's a little bit of a plus. And they're over there.
Move out. Move out.
We're gonna take the long way. We're gonna take the scenic route. Oh my god, they are coming straight towards us. Oh no. What? What are you talking about? Why is it so dark? Oh my god. I thought it was daytime. I'm sorry.
I'm on it.
Entram, I did hear about the fall meetup in Good Springs. I haven't looked at a... Have there been pictures? I'm sure someone put on, like, the Reddit... The Fallout subreddit or something. Man, they, they're real angry. Take care, delicious spaz cakes. I don't know if you left already, but take care. Yeah, also with a scope, usually y'all can see better too, but... No scope, unfortunately. Oh, they're still moving. Oh my god, they're on... The whole army. The whole army's over this side of the cliff. Volrath, you can just get artillery. That's the only thing. Oh my god, they're chasing them. I could cheat myself in some artillery right now, but I'm gonna wait. Go, 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 go. Please help me, team. I don't want a 360 no scope. I want a 360 scope. Scuzzbucket, this Fallout New Vegas mod is weird. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get shot. Yep. They're real good at aiming.
This way.
I'm on it.
Yo, dude. Scorpion assault. Why?
Go, go, go!
Wait, team, help! I told them to run ahead without me. Alright, now we're in the defensive. Now we're in a base. Wait, stop. Stop running. We can have her stand. What's up, Durzin? Durzin, we're making a last hurrah right now in Mountain Blade gun version. Durzin, I hope you've been well. I'll read your message in memento.
I'm on it.
All right, let's
go, go, go. Go, go, go.
So we basically swapped. Oh my god, no, they got us. They got a squad over here. They got two squads over here. Crap. Durzin, hey Al, been ages since I caught a stream. I love Freeman, never thought I'd see you play. Yeah, Durzin. Durzin, I picked it up a few days ago, Durzin. I've been enjoying it. It's a little quirky game, but, fun. It's
Scuzz Bucket, hide in the tents. Good idea. I don't think they can shoot through the tents. Alright, you know what? I guess we'll deal with the dudes in the town. Brother Bojangles, 49 months! Tactical Goose Sim, also kisses for 49 months. Kisses. Tactical Goose Sim, you'll never believe what the geese have now. Tactical Goose Sim. Oh no, now they're coming towards me. Durzin, I'm also very bad at the game. Big surprise. Brother Bojangles, thanks again for them 49 months. I hope you're doing wonderful. Trying to see if I can take out the... The mountain force. Alright, one mountain force taken care of. Oh, Scuzzbucket, I have the Yakuza 0. Is that what you're talking about? I have Yakuza 0. I don't know if that's the Yakuza you're talking about. Yo, dude, get out! Get out of my dreams and get into my car! Oh my god. Ultra Rave, teach them to try and steal mountains. Oh god. Yeah, we might do some Yakuza for the last hour of the stream. Rumble shot. Rumble Scotskins. Scuzzbucket, you got work in a bit? Scuzzbucket, well. Target destroyed. Oh my god. Who the... Oh fuck, he's right... Oh, they're right here! They're in the camp. They're in the camp! They're moving forward! Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah, maybe attacking the space wasn't a great idea, Al. It was a last hurrah, okay? Oh my god. Oh my god. Shoot him! You can see through the fog, I know it! Pignus, your mother broke her big toe earlier this week, so you've been taking care of her? Oh no. Pignus, good job taking care of your mom. Hope she has a quick recovery. Sorry to hear about that, Pignus.
I'm on it.
Alright, well, looks like we didn't get eviscerated, which is a plus. Although all the enemies are just standing in a line. Sorry, terrorist camp. Hey, it's 11 to 10, everyone.
Take cover.
Oh god, it's 10 to 9.
All clear. I'm on it.
Oh, Jesus. 8v8, everyone. Oh my god. You know what's gonna happen? It's gonna be me and one other guy as the last stand. Oh. Screw it. Charge! Did it. We won. Execution. Alright, let's actually get eviscerated. Evisceration time! I hope it's the morning! Thanks, Nine.
I'm in position.
Thanks, everybody. Running towards our deaths. This is how I live. Ooh. Do I have any bolts for this? 7.62. Ooh. I got a brand new gun. I can die.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. You boys are fast. Oh, I only have 30 bullets. I guess I do not have the ammo for this. Well, whatever. It's a last hurrah.
Go, go, go!
This is how we live, Ultra. This is how we live. Seven cats for 16 terrorists. I wish there was, like, more. I mean, I guess it makes sense. You're just in a field. There's not, like, a lot of cover or anything. Pilot Rhino Gaming, hey, Al, I'm drinking a strong 8.5 ale aged in bourbon barrel while I watch you. Ooh, Pilot Rhino, damn. Sounds like you're having a good old time. I see him, boys. Clear waypoints and come to me. Oh my god.
I'm in position. Hostiles.
Hostiles.
Target destroyed.
I only got 10 bullets left, everyone. It's like the end of Halo Reach. Headshots all over. Yeah, I don't know if you see them. I've been shooting at them. Well, it was working. For Narnia! Actually, we're gonna win, so never mind. There's one son of a bitch left, and I'm gonna get him. Oh, wait.
Target eliminated.
No, there's seven more sons of bitches. Oh god, they're coming. Can we take them? We can take them. We gotta beat him to the hill, let's go!
All clear.
There they are. Six v six. So, like, if you get a shot on the NPCs, usually your squad takes over. Oh, they're... Got him. Don't have New Vegas goggles, Ultra. No goggles for me. No Googles. All right. Are we gonna? Really? Oh, I got a raider. Did we finally get a raider? No, none of those people we killed was a raider. I just can't lose. I keep trying. Alright, this time I'll lose. This time!
Standing by! Go, go, go!
God damn it, I keep... Ugh. What, one day, I'll, remember that I shouldn't fight in the dark.
Go, go, go!
Alright. Let's die. Yeah, now I'm gonna keep trying to die, even though this is 4v20 right now. There's no way. There's no way we're winning this one. Quick to the top of the mountain, dude!
Go, go, go!
Charge!
Go, go, go!
Too many Tostitos pizza rolls.
I think Anna died. Yeah, Anna definitely got murdered. Don't fire till you can see the chinny chin chins on their chins.
I'm on it.
Oh, that's not a lot of cover.
I'm on it.
Oh my god, they're right there. Can you fucking shoot them, maybe? My god, they're all over! My god!
You are captured and held hostage by the enemies. They will release you if you pay them the ransom that they have that is on you. But you're like, no, I'll keep it on me. You're captured by the enemy. Bandits declared war on you. Be careful, they might send troops. Oh, no. But I'm in detention. 9, Al, be like Bruno Mars and catch a grenade. I'd catch a grenade for ya. Alright, I just want to see what happens after detention. So yeah, like these, like if you close them, I don't know how to bring them back. You escaped from captivity while the enemies were watching some music videos. Yeah, I don't think you can actually. Here you go. Thanks, mister. Ultra, you've died. Not even the Carrion Eater wants your irradiated corpse. Oops, wrong game. Alright, let's do some Yakuza 0 real quick. Yeah, Freeman Guerrilla Warfare I do like. Fun game. Wait, Volrath, were those the looters? Why? Alright. Gotta switch this up. Coming through the windows. Well, thank you, Ultra Wave. Yep. Don't you worry, Ultra Wave. Oh god, it's so bright. Sega. Real Yakuza use a gamepad. Well, I guess I'm not a real Yakuza. Guess I'm not a real Yakuza. Alright, I don't know if I'm stuck. I don't think I'm stuck. Yeah, Van Gogh. It was, basically all these games I got on sale when the stream sale was here. Theater Square! Alright, and I guess my volume's all the way down. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, sound effects are all the way down. Volrath, gotta head out for D&D! Catch y'all on the VOD. Enjoy the D&D. We'll see you later, Volrath. Ultra Waves, I'm gonna get a snack too. If I don't make it back before you stop, have a wonderful weekend. You too, Ultra Wave. Have a wonderful weekend if I don't see you. Sorry. Oh, sorry again. I'm Yakuza. And I've forgotten all of the controls. I definitely forgot all the controls. Well, maybe not. Alright, let's go fight some hooligans. Any hooligans? What? Please, help. We're just
getting to the good part. Don't even think about butting in, dweeb.
Why don't you go home before I get real mad?
Psh, what can you do against all of us, Wasisnock?
Pygmus, my god, it's him. It's John Yakuza. Oh my born, it's John Yakuza. Whoops. Jason Bourne, it's John Yakuza. Sorry about your bicycles. Sorry about the bikes. My bad. Oh. And that's how I met your mom.
It was a stupid idea to, you know, do whatever we were doing.
How can I ever thank you enough? Please take this.
You got a slightly battered stamina and royale. Wow, thanks. It's warm. Gross. Wait, do I not have to drop something?
See you later, lady.
I don't know what my mission is. Blade Dancer, John Yakuza, and Kurt Belt Pants in. Where's the dinner? Where could my dinner be?
Oh, God, yes.
Oh, look at them. Look at them boys over there. Come and fight me. Come on and fight me, boys. Oh, no, not today. Ooh, Men in Black. Just use your neuralizers on me. Use your neuralizers on my body. Oh, that was a miss. Oh my. Pignus, you became a demon face during that blue screen. Twizzled, it's the Yakuza born. Ho ho ho. Ho ho ho. Alright, I legitimately do not know what I'm supposed to be doing. That's from the Doja family. Maybe I'll save and try to go somewhere. Yeah, let's do that. I don't need to save. You okay? Sorry about your thoraxes. Oh. Okay, more Men in Black? Sure, whatever. What is the... I gotta look at the controls again. So there's like... When they're on the floor, I can... What's my hotkey for floor attacks? Yeah, whatever. Let's see... Settings. God, this game is so weird with the... Yeah, it doesn't help me, bro. Game, keyboard, and mouse. There we go. Spacebar. FQ. Key. What is the one where I jump on the ground? Alright, maybe not. Weapons. Heat attack. Twizzled, Al over here teaching the people of Japan the meaning of the Breach Doctrine. Sebrin, oh nice, almost at 4 mil. Are you looking forward to finally being able to buy some lunch with that? Yeah, it's expensive. It's expensive here. I guess I could... Who's this? Who's that person? Never mind, sir, I just realized there's a, person somewhere. Sorry. Yeah, then Al couldn't find a mission, so he walked around for an hour and just got beat up by the same Men in Black over and over again. Yo, can you stop? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. God, I lost them. Let's go down this street. Hey, baby, you looking... Oh, wait.
Hey, baby, you looking for a good time?
Please help me.
Hope you don't plan on getting in the way.
Man, there must be a lot of aliens in Japan.
Give me a sec, I gotta change my fight style. Yeah, there we go. Ow, fuck, my face.
Oh god, I don't know what I hit. Just give me a second. Wait. The guy picked up the fucking bicycle! There we go. Oh, we did it. I gotta win. Mountain bike wheel. Sorry, sir. It won't bother you again.
Thank you, sir, but that was my bike.
Pocket tissues sent to the item box. Look, I've never been there, Blade Dancer. Oh, fuck. I don't want to play pool. Tirasengu, damn, this mod pack for FNV is crazy. You know it. Can I start a fire? Alright, I'm not gonna play pool or darts or anything. Van Gogh, wheeling and dealing, you know it! I'll grab a wheel off your car, I'll smack you in the face. I gotta find a 7-Eleven, apparently they're really nice here. Yeah, Tira. I just, got started. I'm actually trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to be going. Oh, is it this guy? Yeah, it's this guy, I think. Hey, Kira-san. What's this? Well, if it isn't Kamoji. Ooh. Can I get my face on the billboards? Can I be a rock star? Thanks again for before.
So this is where you do your thing. Masturbation?
Yep, that's right. That's me. That's my job.
I couldn't make much sense of Baku's explanation.
What is it you do exactly? Oh, rules are simple. Touch the ding-dong, and that's pretty much it. Prize is double the stakes. Customer puts up 10,000 yen, and if they win, I give them 20,000. Half of that's the upfront fee. Wait, so am I fighting him? Pay Kamoji an amount equal to the entry fee in advance, time on 60 seconds. If you get knocked down or knocked out, you lose. We're gonna watch an example. Frustrated drunks, that's your best bet. Come at you in a nice straight line. Easy to dodge. Alright. Why do I want to be your apprentice? Because look at him, he's cool. He jays off in an alley. They'd want to see if they could take you on, so I'd get tons of challengers. If I have any pointers to give you, I'll be sure to let you know. Alright. 100 million... Oh, it is yen. Nice. Imagine a millionaire came up to you to fight. Alright, yeah, I'll do the 10,000 mark first. I just had to read through all that. Sorry. All right. So I'm bringing people to you. Oh. Fuck it. Screw it. Whatever. Oh, I'm gonna lose. This is gonna be horrible. Gingernator, yen's about a U.S. cent, not a U.S. dollar, I believe. All right. So I have like $400, not $400 million. Listen up, everyone! It's Punch-Out Artist time! Clap, 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 clap. Today, my apprentice, Kira-san, will be taking on all comers. It's 10,000 a shot. Ooh. Never mind, Blade Dancer. 4 million yen is equivalent to 29,391 U.S. dollars. All right.
Hi.
Good luck. Pay Kamoji an amount. I understand. Time looks like if you get kicked, knocked down, if you hit the challenger, you also lose. So I just have to run away from him? Mm-hmm. I should have read. Whatever. It's a $4 challenge. Evade for 60 seconds. Don't let this drunk guy punch you. Yeah, I was watching this Al Chesbreach stream, and a businessman is trying to punch him for a minute. Get away from me, mister. He's gonna knock out everyone in the stands. He's hit like 5 people in the stands already. Oh god, come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was a close one. Oh god. Come on, come on, come on. I'm not trying to embarrass you, mister. I just need that money. He's not gonna tickle anything, Twizzled. Yeah! Seaburn, let's remember this is pre-Japan's economy tanking in the late 90s, so this is technically even less money, as prices are all higher.
I can't land a blow. You're pretty good at dodging still. The exercise did me good. Thanks.
Hi.
Good fight. Too bad luck wasn't on your side. So what did I get? $4 for not getting hit by a man? You're a slippery eel. Turisengu, the reason why every opponent drops buckets of money in the game is because 80s Japan was in the middle of an economic miracle. I know a little bit about the late 80s, 90s of Japan. I know they had some. You learn Swallow Spirit. Press E in time with enemy attacks to build up the heat gauge. Use your Swallow Spirit to build up the heat gauge. Gross. Woo. We split the winnings.
This is bullcrap.
Alright. Enjoy erotic videos. Hey, should we get banned from Twitch, everyone? Should we get banned from Twitch? TOS? Should we just say forget it, everyone? Let's just burn this city down? Brittany, should we watch erotic videos? Let's not watch erotic videos. Ooh. Nakamichi Street. Alright, let's go south. Van Gogh, F the TOS, let's go! Ooh, and Tirasingu, yes, karaoke, we could do karaoke. Although I feel like I'd have to mute that. Seaburn and I can't do it, I'm sorry. Too hot for TV. Kiru-san, it's the police officer. Got time for a stop and search?
What should I hand over?
What should I give this police officer? Mr. Police Officer, what do you want? Let's see. Mr. Police Officer. Oh, you found my Toriner. Tirasengu, I've seen streamers do the karaoke before. It's fine. Ooh. How about this, sir? Barbecue sauce? This is about as safe as it gets. What are you, some kind of square? Doesn't look like you're carrying anything dangerous. And we're friends more. Thanks, officer. See ya! Out of my way, citizens! Get the hell out of my way! Man, I should probably, I probably should have given myself more health. Should have drank some rolls. Sorry. Sorry, Tunnel Snakes, but you do not rule. Contrary to popular belief. Go back to your vault, you hobo. What's up, Maple? Ooh, Van Gogh, most of the songs for sure are made in-house. Oh. Alright, see you guys. I was going south. Whee! Tier Sangu, all versions of the songs belong to the Sega sound team.
Sega.
All right, we'll do some. We'll see what this mission is, and then we'll do one karaoke. Oh, sorry, sir.
Well, sorry. Oh, I gotta go through the back alley. I went the wrong way. Sorry, sir. Excuse me, licorice man coming through. Oh, sir.
Sorry, but do you have any telephone cards? I'm a collector, and I'd be really grateful.
I might have some, but what's a telephone?
I only want to see three card sets. So, fine.
You're not getting anything, mister.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna do horrible if I... Oh, man. The karaoke is fun. It's a little... The karaoke is fun. I need to really concentrate, so I probably won't be able to talk during that if we do it. Sorry! Rennis, you don't appear to be carrying anything dangerous. Ha! Joke's on him. Your fists are lethal weapons. That's right. I could have snapped everyone's... Oh! Kiro. Isn't that... Who?
Game over, loser.
Hey,
you're the kid who was lined up for that game, right? Pokemon 15? Charles Edition?
Oh, mister?
What's the matter?
Maple, I'm 90% sure this game is the one that has the Mountain Dew in the shop. Yes.
What's the matter? Something wrong?
Yeah, my brand new video game that got stolen.
Nani?
What? You mean that high school kid?
Uh-huh. Just ran up and yelled at me and handed over. I was like, okay. My Era Q3, quarter three, bro. I spent all morning waiting in line, too. I saved up my allowance for years. Now my G-Ma can't... Oh, no.
Stealing from a little boy? I'm gonna beat the shit out of that high schooler.
Boy.
Hey, kid. I'll be back. What's your name?
It's
Akio. Akio.
Akio. Got it. Hang tight, Akio. I'll get your game back.
Huh? What?
Oh.
Time to beat up a high schooler. I'm gonna obliterate this kid. I'm gonna smash this kid's drawing. Hey, were you that guy?
Isn't that... Later, freak.
Wait.
It's someone else.
Wait, who is that? No fair, I've been defeated. Wait, he got his stuff stolen from him? Oh, no. You have that game, don't you? Oh, he stole it from the kid, and then the...
Huh? What's it to you? My adventure just came to an abrupt end, so leave me alone. Yeah. I need that game. The hour quarter three? That's the last thing I want to hear. I'm gonna grind your ass.
Just don't grind my ass. Just wait a second, I gotta find a bicycle! Okay, I found one. Wait, whoops, that's not a bicycle.
Give that little boy's video game back!
What's up, Grizzly Hollow?
Mister! You lifted up a motorcycle with your hands!
Akio, I just caught the guy who took your aperture.
Oh, yeah.
Give him his toy. Look, man, I don't have it. I was trying to say that before you burst my ribs in. Give it up. I told you. I got robbed. Didn't you see it? You watched it.
Nani?
What? Oh, God damn it.
The jerk from the street gang. Gang member? You mean that guy that I watched rob you? Motherfucker. Yeah, lame. I could be home leveling up, but now, instead, I have to go to the hospital. Excuse me? Your era? You rob a little kid, then turn around and cry like a baby when you get mugged? How pathetic is that? If you haven't learned your lesson yet, I could kick your ass twice.
I'm good. My era, quarter three.
Oh, don't worry. I'll get your Excel game back. Bill Gates has my word.
Mister, okay.
Tahai Boulevard East. Tahai Boulevard East. Conspiracy, he has my farmland too? Oh my god, I'm just trying to live my life. Hey! Is he gonna... Isn't that... It's just people getting robbed. Did the little kid steal the game from someone, maybe? Oh. I'm gonna have to beat up that kid. Hey, you stole that game from that kid. From the other kid. What? No, I just got robbed, you idiot. Didn't you see it?
Yeah.
No, you robbed the other guy. Yes, but I got robbed.
Forget it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
You don't understand. God. Oh, Brad, Yakuza versus Teddy Perkins. Please, no. I don't have my powers. Wait, let me crack my neck multiple times. Don't bring a knife to a bicycle fight. Gotcha, Sixella. We're probably gonna be wrapping up in a little bit, maybe 20 minutes, half an hour.
Mister! You're beating up everyone in the city!
Hey, Akio, I still don't have your game.
Okay. I don't get it, but that's great.
Give me the game. I don't have the... I'm not playing... Do you not understand? You watched me get robbed.
Nani?
What? You were robbed too? Jesus Christ. You have eyes, man? God, a Yakuza type? Was it me? Is this some sort of time loop? What a day. Look, man. I didn't even want to play the game. It's not... No, I didn't... You know what I mean. God, I'm gonna go to a Burger King.
My era quarter three Excel Bill Gates edition.
Don't worry. Bill Gates edition quarter three will be acquired.
Oh, Mr. Thanks.
Oh, my God. Thanks, Sixella. You know what? I've been kicking ass, taking names. Oh, wait. Who wants to fight me? The Purple Gang? Purple Gang! I just wanted to get a hot dog. It's the Purple Gang! I just wanted to get a hot dog. It's the Purple Gang. Ow. It's the Purple Gang. Gonna get a hot dog. Oh, Purple Gang! Yeah, that's what they always say. Now to get some bagel bites. Hey, man! What's your name again? Staff. Yes, I would like a huge-ass bowl of beef. Put it on my tab. And then we get to watch him eat. Oh, we get to see the back of him.
This is good.
Mm. Arigato. Tschüss. Alright, now that it's been 5 hours since I ate. Just meat, Brad. Nothing else. Alright, thank God this criminal stayed here so I could find him. Oh, also, speaking of pizza rolls, which one is Brawler my favorite? I always forget. So yeah, you can level up your stuff. But I do not have a ton of points. Rush. Whatever. So I learned a skill from that guy, but I couldn't, I had to unlock it too. It's kind of lame. Alright, well, let's do this. Dead City Boy! Cat tails, tails of the cat. Cat tails, it's things on the back. Cat tails, Tails of the cat, Cat tails, it's things on the back, Conspiracy, he does kind of do magic jujitsu. You're finally mine, Era Q3, XL, Bill Gates edition.
Boy.
Hey, that game you got there, with Bill Gates' face on it. Also, what's wrong with your hair?
Ooh.
What's that, fool? You're one of the losers who couldn't score an Era Q3? That's some tough luck. For you see, this Era Core belongs to us. Bahahaha! So if you want to live, get off my street. And listen, don't bother looking for it anywhere else. Villains, every last one of them. I'm gonna have to slaughter everyone in the city.
Huh?
Bah! What'd you say? I said that Era Core. I'm taking it back. What's that? Take it back? Don't act like it was your game. Shut up. It's my boys. Oh. Oh, okay. Let me just take a gun out of my armpit. What's that? What's up, the one true leech? Take a gun out of his armpit? He does have a gun. Use your powers! Oh, fuck. Well, that's... That works. No! This cannot be! I had a gun! I'll be taking the quarter three with me. Hold on! Please, I need it! Give it back. Fella, I'm begging you, please, my little boy's really... Oh my god, is his son gonna be the guy... Your son? Yeah. My old lady left me and took the boy with her. He's been wanting Era quarter three. We went looking everywhere, but there ain't none for sale anywhere. Just want my boy to be happy. I get the picture now, sorry. But I can't do that. You don't know this, but a little boy had his game stolen by five other people. And then you stole it from those other five people. What? I didn't stick up no little kid. That's right. Alright, he's gonna explain. Alright, now we both understand. Alright, it's gonna be his son. I'm sorry. Fella, I'm the fool here. Give it back to that kid for me. About to make someone else's kid cry for the sake of my own. What kind of monster have I become? Thought I could make my boy happy. How am I supposed to be a good dad to my boy? To Akio like this? I guess you'd better... Wait, what? Akio?
Oh, hi, mister.
Perfect timing, Akio. I just beat the shit out of your dad.
Oh, yeah! Fuck my dad!
Mm-hmm. Huh? Akio? You paid this man to beat the shit out of me?
Oh, dad.
Nani?
Papa? You guys are related?
That's right. My dad, he's a pimp.
Yeah, you might say that, sure. Wait, buddy, that little kid you were telling me about, is it this little kid? This kid? Yeah, that's how it's shaken down. But why, Akio, why don't you say anything to your papa?
Because Mama's always gets mad at you. She says you spend too much money on DLC and extra things like cosmetics, so she took the credit cards away and then, you know, so I thought I would get it. I didn't want Mom to get mad at you even more for spending all your money again on cosmetics and Derek Jeter face masks.
Akio.
Mister, Papa looks kind of scary, but he's a really, really, really nice man once you get past the face masks. He took me to a bunch of game stores the other day, and we stole a whole bunch of games and we robbed one of them. Papa's not living with Mom and me now. He's got a girlfriend and she's an octopus. So please stay friends with him, okay?
Actually, Akio, your papa helped me get your quarter three back. What?
Really? Thank you, papa.
I did, in a way. Akio, I don't want to see you crying again, ever.
Okay, no tears for me for the rest of my life. Whee!
Brother Bojangles, I need a mod for this game where you do all the audio. TLMC Plague, what's up? I'm drink out of my mind, help me. TLMC, you're drink out of your mind.
Oh no.
TLMC, I hope you're having a good day. Remember to hydrate. TLMC, you're okay, we got you.
Mister, thanks.
Call me Mr. Thanks. Ooh, I got a sunburst. You gave me a sword? Where are you keeping a sword?
Yep.
Papa, this is too hard for me by myself. I tried to cross the street, and I can't do it. I need help with the maps.
Oh. Okay, yeah, sure, man. Without the advent of the internet, I can help you. You don't have to look it up on YouTube.
Cool, Dad. Can we call the Nintendo hotline for $1 a minute?
No.
Tear Sangu, is this what a serious crime drama looks like? You know it.
Then my dad, he's dating the octopus lady.
Ooh, a heroin bar. Alright. Brother Bojangles, where'd you get a sword? A sword? Asked the man that just fought a man that pulled a gun out of his armpit. I am kind of wary still of, whatchamacallit. Oh my god, a burger shop! Kurt Bellpants! Is Sunburst a soda? I guess it is. I guess it's a soda and it's a... Where's the burgers? That's not a picture of a burger. That's Suba noodles. Kurt Bellpants, you can live in Japan. Sorry. What? What'd you say? Yo, dude, it was an accident. I'm looking for a burger.
It's brawling time. They call me Matthew Brawl Rick.
No, that didn't work. Yep. Oh god, Pignus, no. Oh, Pignus. I love it when I'm working on mods and hit the power switch with my toe and shut my PC down. Oh, that is... Pignus, I am so sorry. That is the worst. Alright, didn't do much that work, so it's not that bad. Yeah, I've done that before. I've done that one or two times. Smile Burger!
I refuse to smile. Just like that man in the corner.
Hello, will this be for here to go? Ooh, a free smile? What the fuck is that?
Can I have a free smile?
Here he comes! Brittany, this game's just fighting people and eating? Yes. I'll eat here, ma'am. Okay, here's our menu. A teriyaki smile burger. A tuna burger. Ooh. Yeah, I'll have one smile cheeseburger and a smile shake. Can I not have a shake with my burger? Oh, it's a combo. You can only order one combo at a time. Yeah, I'll have the smile cheeseburger combo, please. Yeah, this is Japan. You can only order one combo. You can't. It's against the law to order two combos in Japan. Nine. Hey, man, where's the burger shop? How dare you talk to me that way? Oh, yeah, look at him. Look at him. Thank you. Have a nice day.
TLMC, when the pub all afternoon, went to the pub all afternoon, just got back as it's 23.05 p.m. UK time. Damn, TLMC. TLMC, I don't know what we can help you with. How can we help you, TLMC? Conspiracy. Fun fact, my grandpa says, choke your motor, meaning slow down. And the Japanese words for it sound exactly the same, just with an accent. Choto mate. Chotau mate. Chotau mate? It sounds like I'm saying something about Matt. Choto Matt. Ooh, Cafe Alps? I could go on a date? Alright, screw it. Let's go karaoke. Where's karaoke? The heroin bar. I think my volume's down a little bit. And I'll probably sing over. I'll try to sing over some stuff. Maybe I don't know if they give us Japanese subtitles. Or subtitles. What's up, chicken breast with sauce? That's right, we're doing some Yakuza Zero. Might be wrapping up in a bit. But having some fun with it. I'm probably going to do this for some Misc Monday sometime. Just because it is such a weird, wacky game. One of these is a karaoke bar. I know it. Yeah, the one with the door that doesn't look like. TLMC, have a great stream, Al! That's all! What is that? What is that flying? Hype, hype, goo goo bars. 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 Crimson Gargoyle, what's up? Wow, isn't this a fancy place?
Hello.
Wow, this is a fancy place. The heroin bar is pretty fancy. Welcome to Heroin Karaoke Bar. Yeah, I'd like some fried chicken. Oh man, my character's gonna get so big. Oh, can I not order? Whiskey, a beer, and an oolong tea. I want more. Edamame for everyone here. Fine. Whiskey and a beer, whatever. Yeah, slurp up that whiskey. Hope it was good to your liking. Time to sing in front of everyone. Alright, everyone, get ready. Do I get to pick? I guess I get to pick. Oh, good. We're picking. Let's see what they've got. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. What did I hit? God damn it. Heartbreak Mermaid. Let's go. Wait, why is she singing? I sing Heartbreak Mermaid. Is the music off? Oh no, I think the music is off.
Heartbreak mermaid, heartbreak mermaid. I'm a mermaid. 70s love song, song. So sweet, praise God. Heart, woe, gee, me, runo, meeny, na, gene, kita,
sumino, rusu, dende, telephone card, moai, mo, kijiru, wa, pocket, bell, ni, ano, hiku, reta, 14106 Aishitero. Is this just a commercial? Anatanashi Janore Naino Samaniras Naino Moi Lonely Night Joke Nisura Nara Naino Nido Tunara Naino Futari wo suna, kurai kurai, satsuna, cry, oyo gu yo o ni odori, heartbreak mermaid.
Oh
was horrible. Why wasn't there music? I guess I turned the music off.
Aren't you quite the singer? Customers like you brighten up my day.
Heh, thanks.
Come sing at our bar again.
Thank you. I'm glad y'all enjoyed the music. The non-music music. Background music, master volume. Oh, did I... There's no streamer mode on this. There's no way there's streamer mode. That's so weird. Alright, whatever. I'm kind of okay with that, but...
You're good, Conspiracy.
Wait, Conspiracy, can you speak Japanese, Conspiracy? Enjoy your time at the bar!
Thanks, Crimson Gargoyle, I'll try.
Kirisangua, I hope those were tears of joy.
That was a great time singing some karaoke.
I actually went to a karaoke bar when I went to Hawaii a few months ago. I'd show you footage, but it's of other people singing and... copyright music. Conspiracy, I used to, I lost most of it, still got bits and pieces, though, and these subtitles are real loose. Yeah, tears of joy, heck yeah. Who's trying to spice up an evening?
What's the password?
Zarteth, Dag Nabadal. Now I'm going to be stuck in this Freeman game all weekend. Do it, Zarteth. Freeman. Follow Freeman. Freeman.
What's the password?
Sute Gekiro.
Sute Gekiro.
You knew the password!
You son of a bitch.
You had it, you idiot! Sutegagiro. I lost it now. It's gonna be ducks. Van Gogh, that was only part of it? Hey, is this lady a cat? Hey, lady, are you a cat?
Oi, Nii-chan, omae da yo. Soko de nani shiten da tsutten da.
Here come the men in black. I won't make them remember. Here come the men in black. The moment you remember.
TLMC, my weekend's going well. Hope your weekend's going well.
I can't believe this. A single man beat us all up. Sorry, I gotta find a cat about a lady.
Van Gogh, the cat lady's an alien. You're getting in their way. Oh, God.
Hey. Shh.
Shh.
Hey, excuse me. You want some? I need the password. Aha, that was what that's about. I can tell you it's gonna be dangerous. What do you mean? Is it risky? Of course. My friends died getting the password. They died. Yeah, man. All over the year, man. They were dying. Actually, you look strong. Maybe you won't die. What is it? Oh, no, it's nothing. Anyway, you want the password? Yeah, sure, bro. Sure, tell me it. Ho, 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 I'm Santa. Okay, here you go. It's not free. There's condition. A condition? Like for my hair? Yes, you do job. Okay, what's the job? It's simple job. You clean my hair. You go to Tai Hai Boulevard, find a restaurant, you clean my hair. Okay, Mon Mon, you talk to Mon Mon. Okay, two things. You ask her plans? Tomorrow, weather. Okay, tomorrow, weather. Okay, yeah, sure. Then I get the haircut. Shampoo. We got it, everyone.
Remember to activate the OSTL. It won't... Alright, sweet. Thank you, Tira. Fuck, I should have been paying attention. I thought I was gonna get a quest marker. Oh wait, never mind, I did. Glad to hear it, TLMC. Glad to hear it. God damn it. Leave me alone. 9 Japanese Neo. Yes. Excuse me, I'm being chased by some boys. Them boys are chasing me. Alright, what are my plans for tomorrow? There's a woman. Could she be Mon Mon?
Oi.
Hey, are you Mon Mon?
I not know you. What you want?
There's a couple things.
Yeah?
Last night's stream and today's weather. Favorite typing of proportions. Plans for today and tomorrow's weather? Thank you, Van Gogh.
Can you tell me about...
Can you tell me about plans for today?
Oh, I see. Waiting for this. You want answer then? You fight first.
Really? Hey, were you those guys trying to fight me 2 seconds ago? Hey, you have a little, Oh, you have a taser! Oh, yeah, Taser Man. I'm going after Taser Man. Taser Man! Now I'm the Taser Man! Oh, well, I was for 2 seconds, and then... it went away. Just smashing everyone's face to the ground. You know how it goes. Whoa. Crimson, I had to take out Taser Man. He would have obliterated me if I didn't. You let Taser Man go, he gets you. Also, Ron Sat, this is 100%. If you go to Japan, it's just like this. Well, in the early 90s. Give me information. Good. I want to know your plans for today, tomorrow's weather.
Oh, yes, yes. My plans, movie date and rain at noon.
Movie date and rain at noon. She just coughed up a hairball.
Very good. You good acting. Lee Long, clever man.
Oh, Stan. You barky bark dog dog. Hey, it's that piece of crap. And that's how the cookie crumbles. Yeah, it was, dude. Burg, 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 burg. Is that guy just playing golf? That guy just playing golf in the street? He's working on his putt. I'm back, mister. Rain and stuff. A movie date. A party in my pants. She said movie date, okay? How about tomorrow's weather?
Fuck! No!
Oh my god. Come on. No, I clicked the wrong one. Wait, did I click the wrong one? Oh, God. Wait, did I click the right thing? I guess I did. I guess I clicked the right one. I could have sworn I hit the wrong thing. How'd your deal go? No, what did you do? I took the wrong stuff to deal. Nearly got killed. Oh, mother trucker. You tell me tomorrow's weather, Mon Mon says. You tell me wrong answer. You wreck important deal. You dead man. Dude, I didn't know what was going on, man. Man, everyone in Japan is just excited when a fight starts. Let me go through my different types of fighting, sir. Oh my god! I'm sorry. Mister, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I'm so sorry. I hit the wrong button. No use crying about milk. I like strongman. You good. You work for me. Be my bodyguard. You work for me. Make up for everything. Oh, disappointing. Wait, so password is... Oh my god. Subo Tenu Higukiro.
Nani?
Jeez. I'm never gonna remember that. Alright, I think I'm gonna go, everyone. I gotta see what Stan's
doing, barking his brains out upstairs.
Dude, I'm trying to end the stream here, dude. Oh my god. Oh, sorry. Oh, Powerage, welcome. Powerage, I'm sorry, I'm wrapping up. I'm Blue Demon. Powerage, hey, I just got done eating at a great local Japanese restaurant and had some yummy ramen and some sake. Fuck yeah. Me and my boys hanging out with my car. Me and my boys hanging out with my car. Me and my boys hanging out near my car. I'm gonna save the telephone booth. That lady was stuck. Save the game. Sure, whatever. Save. New game. Conspiracy. You ever have one of them days? Are you kidding me? You ever have one of those days where you curb stomp a guy's face and money explodes out of it? Oh, Nixon. Nixon Omnia, we are wrapping up. These men in black keep wanting to fight me in the street. Because they like pain, apparently. Enclave, take care. Wait, did I get both of them? What? Okay. Enclave, you've been a little sneaky baby. Oh, thank you, Enclave. Thank you for being a little sneaky baby this whole time. Oh, Stan. Stan! Alright, let's see. CD's doing some Elder Scrolls. I'm good for that. Burf, burf. Where are you, Stan? You gonna do it? Now that I brought you out, you're not gonna... Oh, look, I brought him out, and now he's not gonna do anything. The hell, Stan? As soon as he goes. Watch this. Alright, everyone, thank you very much for donating, subscribing, being beautiful peeps. As always, I hope you enjoyed some Freeman Guerrilla Warfare and some Yakuza Zero. I think I'm going to do some Yakuza Zero for Misc Monday. Probably Freeman too, but seems like y'all enjoyed Yakuza Zero. There's a lot more goofy situations and stuff. Oh my goodness. Thank you everyone who donated bits today and gifted subs. Much appreciated, you beautiful babies. And, let's see. We're gonna raid CD. She's doing some Elder Scrolls, one of them? TLMC, I'm sorry. Don't worry, TLMC, but I'm gonna bring you to another area. It's gonna be great. Let me just get Viva Rain out of here.
Viva Rain, it's Viva Rain!
Alright, everyone, have a wonderful night. I hope everybody had a wonderful time. Thank you for watching, everyone. Conspiracy, take care, Blade Dancer 9. Oh, there he is. TLMC, Yako, Seaburn, Van Gogh, Brittany! You have a beautiful night, everybody. Thanks for coming out and saying hi. And Stanley, he's back now. There we go. Alright, see everybody in the future. Yako, away!
Fever rain!